Last night I heard my own heart beating, sounding like footsteps on my stairs.
So here we are at SeaWorld. This is where we do all of our water stuff. So any of the time we're doing kind of underwater stuff in the sea and all that type of stuff, we actually shoot it here.
Now this is the top, but look at the tail. That is absolutely beautiful.
And just find the light. Beautiful, that's it.
And this is outside Cleo's house, all fake. Very nice.
Now we're in the bedroom, and it's, as you can see, it's got a lovely view from the bedroom.
Of course I wanted to be a mermaid. Of course I did. I did get to try on the tail, though.
We have solar magic. We can make this town whatever we want.
I know people change and these things happen, but I remember how it was back then. Wrapped up in your arms and our friends were laughing.
Lucy Fry?
No, you stupid piece of junk.
This is Sophie, and she is the new manager.
New manager?
Yeah, so all star stuff goes through her now.
I'll be out of that.
No, that was meant to be Mango. Your mind's not on the job. That was your last shift.
I was here with two friends. Under before me.
It must have been quite a surprise.
Surprise? One day you're a normal teenage girl, and the next you're this.
Was it really that bad?
First dive over Make-A-Reef was amazing. All the best feelings in the world all rolled into one. We felt so special. Then everything becomes about keeping the secret. You don't know who to trust, so you don't trust anyone.
Do you know what the best thing about being a mermaid is? I'm so over the reef.
Are you kidding?
Going fast is so much better.
Listen to you two.
You sound like you're some corny TV commercial.
It's getting late, we better get back.
Nah, we've got time.
It was us three versus the world.
And what happened to your friends?
We grew up, found other interests. Even mermaids move on.
Out now.
Plus, I think I've got some friends who might be interested.
Nico is their home too?